for those.
Dave.
For those.
Why are there drop pods dropping on us?
That's something I would like to know, actually.
Someone's coming out, so another character's coming out here. I'm not entirely sure they didn't trigger a show event.
Holy crap.
Okay, well, now we've got some... now we've got some challenge going on. The game was like, not happening.
I just looked up into the sky and I could see these tiny little black dots flying around.
Oh my god, there are so many.
Maybe this is part of the Tiki Thumper? I need help. I'm dying.
Oh god.
I need help. Like.
I. There's nothing I can do.
Yeah.
I'll find you. Okay, I'm coming.
I tried to get as far away as fast as I could.
Okay, I'm coming. As fast as I can. Let's see if I can get you up before I die.
My Tiki Thumper. No.
There you go.
I didn't get the Tiki.
Oh god almighty, there are so many. This actually slowed down my frames to 20.
Get Dave.
Everybody's dead. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get in there and save anybody. I'm trying, Dave.
Does anybody know what that was I just saw? It looked like somebody's spine floating around in the air.
Oh my god.
What is this?
I think that's Armageddon.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Game over, man.
I love shooting you with my rifle. You're so crunchy.
I like every few seconds I'm looking into the sky just in case.
Well, this went for quite a while just fighting Aranyas.
It's on the menu screen. Faye's singing the theme. She's singing Batman.
Batman, da na 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 na
Batman.
Good one.
Good
Faye.
One, Faye.
We're at 54%. Did we make it to 54% last time, or did someone trigger an event on top of us?
Somebody had to have triggered an event on us or something.
You've never seen that event before, where it's just the Chosen coming down and swarming you with a spine?
Yeah, I'd never seen that before.
It was terrifying.
It was terrifying and all, at the same time, amazingly cool. I'm so glad I got it on foot. I got it on camera.
Have you stopped and started?
Yeah, I have. I stopped and started my recording since then, so that in case something goes wrong, I don't lose the footage.
Nice. Very nice.
Yeah, so I've got that on camera. That will definitely be
recording. Where is?
Here they come!
Oh god! Here they come!
Oh god!
Oh, I was underneath that one.
Yes! Go time! Oh yeah! Bring it on!
Jeez, they can do damage.
Alright, if everybody starts to get injured, head north.
Starts? Dude, seriously.
Start heading north, everybody. I'll heal up. I'll heal y'all.
No. Might not make it.
Fuzz is down. Everybody fuzz.
Dave,
actually,
Dave.
I'm not gonna make it.
I got you. Okay. So, now we know Tiki Thumpers.
Dang.
Bam! Dead.
Jeez Louise.
Yeah, what's the recommended group size for
this? What is what is the recommended group size for a Tiki Thumper? Yeah, check on that.
Hold on, let me check. Let me check the crafting terminal.
That was awesome. I'm sorry.
Recommended 4 to 5 players.
Bull. That's all I have to say. That has got to be a raid or a platoon, is what they call them in this. That's a platoon level. That is bullcrap. Because I'm way out leveled for this. MC is way out leveled for this.
I loved. Well, I was like, oh wow, it's just a reskin. Yeah.
Nope.
Reskin.
Yeah,
it's just a reskin that's guaranteed to kill you.